invasive carcinoma, cancer survivor. And I just want to say something. I'm going to respect everyone's profession, and I want to respect everyone's standards of faith. But I am a Christian woman, and I believe the strongest medicine in my life has been my faith and my conviction that there is a God, that there is someone out there that is more powerful than any medication. I went through chemo. I had 16 hours of chemo every single day for 9 months. I had 35 rounds of high boost radiation. So I know that, yes, I have to be responsible and take my medication. But I want to exhort every single one of you to have faith in God. He is there, whether you know him or not, whether you think you know him or not, or whether you think he's not there or not listening, he is there. And he is the source, the most powerful source that we can ever have as humans on earth. And I just wanna thank him in public and honor him in public in front of all of you because of what he did in my life and because of what he did, he's doing and will continue to do in other people's life because of my story. I was telling Michelle this morning, she asked me, I wonder why it happens. And I told her, I never asked him why me. I asked him, please show me to see myself the way you see me. If I see myself the way you see me, then I'll understand why I have to go through all this. Here, I don't know if there's any cancer survivors here, but cancer is very strong. Cancer transforms your life. Cancer changes your life. I lost my mom to lung cancer a week after I was diagnosed with triple negative. And it's very difficult. I went from a caretaker to a patient myself, but my faith and my conviction, okay, were first before medicine. And I just want to let you guys know there is a God that loves you, regardless of where you're at and what you're doing. I want you to have faith in whatever it is that this life takes you to. Life is a journey, and I think we should make the best out of it, regardless of our circumstances. Let's be grateful for what we have. Let's not worry so much and think about so much of what we don't have. I lost my breast, fine. I have life. You understand? There'll be nothing to return my mom, but I have faith. So just keep in mind, there's something out there that's supernatural, and it's always gonna be there for you. And I exhort you to meet him, to have a relationship with him, with all my respect to whatever it is that you're standing in this situation. And I just wanna thank you for that and for giving me the chance to say what is in my heart. Thank you.